Action, part three. Keep an eye on this with these guys as well, in case anything fucking goes down. I can get them a shot. You got the watcher over there as well. That off. I hope you are all enjoying this. Shop's getting destroyed, but it's going to be highly dangerous if it doesn't have got dropped. That's a fact. Let's carefully pop that pile there. Where's the fucking chair, man? Big old section coming up, full boom, and a wall. Oh my Christ, check that out. I'm fine, I'm safe. Everyone's safe. Everybody's cool. The dust is a bit stinky. Old fashioned dust. Now, get that big ass beam out of there. Watch that bit. Right there. I think they do a bit of pinching. Pinch, pinch, pinch. Full fucking buttress. Wobbling. Nice. Look at that, James Gibson. Pinch. You can pinch more than an inch. You've got a flying buttress. You can see where that is, it's at the gutter. No planet. Get a picture of that happening. big bit of roof coming down, hopefully. I'll come and nip that buttress again. That's the bit I didn't like, get it out of the park, get the top of the arch out to there. Pinch off there. Top of the window and then peel the window out. I'm going to shut up and watch everyone just pay respects. There you go, just pinching that off. Bricks are getting sold, that's why he's delicately placing them. Pick a window. Let there be light, and there was. now. Wherein thine honour dwells. This is demolition bins. Especially done by Pete Marcus. DJ Pete Marcus. All round good guy apparently. So that's what all the workers were saying. He's a nice dude. Looks after his workers, all 50 of them. That's what you want. Boss like that. Just hit the size of that piece of wood, man. Yeah. Just ask Pete. He's the man. If you need a shite, John, there's a huge kettle in the back here. Check it out. John's kettle. You in there, John? gone to hell. A big fiery burning horse fire. It's nice and warm though. But we're not going cold in hell. Check that, Ian. Ian, look. A Wigan post van. Ian. Ah. There are fucking unicorns about here, then. I had half an hour, I've been boring the fuck at yous, man. Don't know if yous are going to still be here watching. But, bag it. I can see Deirdre now, the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Sunshiny day. Good ex. Yeah, a bunch of ice cream fanatics. Lunchtime, MA. There you go. Need to let that fire die down, he said. So, thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed the show. Don't you know? Nobody's going to hell, because they're all going to Nirvana. Right, and there you go, so far so good. El Primero. Your boys, I'll come back and film you later. I'm away for my lunch. Peace!